Hello, everybody. The reason that there's no, camera on me right now is all of a sudden, like, all my jobs don't work. Drivers and everything later. Not a good night. Like, I have to, like, pretty much fight with my laptop to get my not how to play at all. Okay. Can I play now? Please. Oh, come on now. Just not a good one. Okay, can we like keep playing now, please? Are you kidding me? Is it okay? Good. Okay, let's see here. Thank you. Hugs to you too. It's I just wanna, like, I can't even, like my camera, like my integrated webcam can't even be played on Twitch right now, which sucks.
Does it trouble you? If it wasn't enough to close the breach, what use is it?
You did everything we asked of you.
And it still didn't work.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power.
The same after everything that's, like, gone wrong with me, I really hate my laptop right now.
That is not easy to come by.
Couldn't that kind of power just make things worse?
And people call me a pessimist.
Why does the hair look so shiny? Is it just me? Do you really hear me?
May I present Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition forces.
Such as they are. We lost many soldiers in the valley, and I fear many more before this is through.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier.
Yay, but you can't see me. Boo.
You speak Elven.
You've just heard the entirety of it, I'm afraid. And of course, you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
Why?
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
Why, like, I couldn't hear you talk on yours at all. Were you even talking? Were you just, like, letting it go? Like, I don't know which ways to go.
Pleased to meet you all. I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander.
Oh, okay.
Enough magic poured into
I was wondering, because that's the whole reason I wanted to watch your stream, because I wanted to hear you talk.
Suppress the breach, weaken it,
but
so
then you weren't.
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. Capable of.
Oh, okay.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet.
I talk on mine all the time.
Denounced the Inquisition,
but yet I won't drive up the views. They still think I did it. That was quick. Does that matter?
They still think I'm guilty. That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you a Dalish elf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy. We heretics for harboring you.
I've just been having like a rough time with my laptop lately.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Yeah, I got the opposite problem.
Just how am I,
my problem is I don't know when to shut up sometimes, and I'm really not that outgoing, but this has been helping me out a lot, so...
They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading.
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
It's a little unsettling.
I'm sure the Chantry would agree.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign. And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong. Will the Chantry attack us?
With what? They have only words at their disposal.
And yet, they may bury us with them. There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
But I know what I'm doing for my, random game on Tuesday, or tomorrow.
Why would someone from the Chantry help a declared heretic?
I understand she's a reasonable thought. Perhaps she does not
agree. Do you want to take a guess what it is?
You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliffe.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of our options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
I talked about it earlier.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Well, how'd you guess? Did you like... You know me too well. This is the one that's available. No, not yet. Cool. Okay. No. God. Are you playing at all, or are you just like watching my feed? Because if you're watching my feed, thank you. Okay. Oh, okay. This one? God, I like don't know anything, and I feel like I'm a week behind everybody else, and I should have had this up and running like last week, and I didn't, and I just feel bad. Okay, Liliana.